there, this is VIPS TV. Okay, today we are going to study about clothes. Okay, look at this. Clothes. Or in short form, you can say clothes. Okay? Now, there are 12 words here that we're going to study. The first one, shirt. Remember SH. Shirt. T-shirt. This one, polo. Polo shirt. This one, tank top. Tank top is just like the t-shirt but without sleeves, okay? Tank top. Dress, remember dress. This one, skirt. T, skirt. This one, blouse. This one, windbreaker. You can say windbreaker, or in short form, you can say windbreaker. Windbreaker. This one, jacket. Shorts. This one, jeans. J. Remember J, and then we pronounce like J. Jeans. You can say pants, like British English, or in American English, people say pants. And usually in American English, people use pants, but in British English, people use trousers. Okay, so one more time, shirt. T-shirt. Polo shirt. Polo shirt is just like a t-shirt but with the collar here, okay? Polo shirt. Tank top. Dress, just like me, this is the dress. Dress. Skirt. Blouse. This is the blouse, okay? Blouse. Windbreaker. Windbreaker is just like the coat, but you know, wind here, windbreaker, that means like just like a coat when you go outside, it helps you to avoid the wind. So windbreaker. Jacket. Shorts. Okay? Usually you wear shorts at home. Jeans. Pants. Or in American English, American English, pants. Pants. In British English, pants. And this is trousers. Remember, American English people prefer using pants. In British English, people prefer using trousers, okay? Now we are going to some questions and answers. What are you wearing? What are you wearing? I'm wearing a t-shirt and jeans. I'm wearing a t-shirt and jeans. Okay, wearing. Don't say wear, or don't say wa, or don't say wear. This is wearing. What are you wearing? I'm wearing a t-shirt and jeans. Okay, now number two, what is your brother wearing? This number two we usually use when we go to some place to pick someone up. For example, like I go to the airport to pick some of my friends or my relatives, and then I don't know what that person is wearing, so I have to ask, okay? What is your brother wearing? What is your brother wearing? What is your sister wearing? What is your friend wearing, okay? He's wearing. I am, and he is, he's, okay? He's wearing a shirt and pants. He's wearing a shirt and pants. How many? How, don't say how, okay? This is how, okay? How many? Don't say how many, okay? How many? How many jackets? After how many, we use the noun, but the noun is plural form. Plural form, that means with S here, okay? If you say how many jacket, that is not correct in terms of grammar. You have to say how many jackets, okay? How many jackets do you have? How many jackets do you have? I have three. Remember, three. Tongue between your teeth. For the TH, three jackets. If you just have one jacket, you don't have to add S here. You just say one jacket. But if you have from 2, 3, 4, 5, you have to say jackets, okay? I have three jackets. Number four, how many pairs of shorts does your mom have? How many pairs of, okay? This is Z, so you say pairs of. How many pairs of shorts does your mom have? In what situation we use pair of? Okay, for the things that are in two things together, like maybe glasses, you know, glasses or earrings, or maybe like this, shorts. Okay, shorts, jeans, and pants, two things together. So you have to say shorts, jeans, pants, or glasses, or earrings, okay? Or maybe shoes. So in that situation, you have to use pair of, okay? How many pairs of, okay, remember. So how many, we have to use the plural form. So pairs of. How many pairs of shorts does your mom have? Remember, I use you here, so I say do you. But my mom, okay, mom is the singular form, the singular noun. We have to use does, okay? Does. How many pairs of shorts does your mom have? She has, okay? I have, but she or he or my mom has. Remember that. She has five, remember. She has five pairs of shorts. She has five pairs of shorts. She has five pairs of shorts. Okay, so one more time. What are you wearing? I'm wearing a t-shirt and jeans. What is your brother wearing? He's wearing a shirt and pants. Or in this situation, jeans or pants, you can also say, I'm wearing a t-shirt and a pair of jeans, okay? But no S, a pair of jeans. He's wearing a shirt and a pair of pants, okay? Now, how many jackets do you have? I have three jackets. How many pairs of shorts does your mom have? She has five pairs of shorts. One more time. What are you wearing? I'm wearing a t-shirt and jeans. What is your brother wearing? He's wearing a shirt and pants. How many jackets do you have? I have three jackets. How many pairs of shorts does your mom have? She has five pairs of shorts. She has five pairs of shorts. Okay, so that's all for today. Thanks, goodbye, see ya.